Maddie was rescued from the side of the M1. Yes, you were. About 2 years ago now. And she had ruptured her eardrum when she fell from a truck. She was found by some lovely people on the M1 who contacted us. Maddie required intensive nursing, and there were times we thought she may not make it, but she had the spark that just showed us that she wanted to live. And at the time, she couldn't even take a bite of food or drink at all by herself. And as you can see, she's looking great now. Her ear infection's completely cleared up, and she's doing really well. But one thing she hasn't been able to do is drink water on her own. So every day for the last 2 years, she's had all of her water by hand like this, where she'll have a sip of water and then I'll just help her head stay up. Aren't I, darling? Yes. Her favourite show is Everyone Loves Raymond, and she'll often she'll make these funny little cooey noises when she's watching that show.
Yes, you sweetheart. Yes, yes.
She's a very kind hen. She's always done this. Like to Patty, who also fell from a truck, but she was rescued from the meat industry. Every day, Maddie would preen her, and all the feathers that Patty couldn't reach because she was too big to reach around to the back, Maddie would preen them for her.